read on you. But you can read on yourself. You can read on yourself. This is what the Prophet ﷺ used to do. Even when he was sick, Aisha would put her hands and the Prophet ﷺ would, okay, read, and then she will wipe him, the Prophet ﷺ. So he was reading on himself. So to read on yourself, when you are sick, and give the ruqya, when you are reading ruqya on yourself, that is okay, no problem at all. Are you following? But to ask someone to read on you, it's not haram, but you will not be from the 70,000. Are you following? Because the 70,000, they don't ask anyone to read on them. To read on yourself, that's okay. You know that the Prophet ﷺ says, if you feel pain anywhere in your body, you put your hand on that place and you read this dua. أعوذ بعزة الله وقدرته من شر ما أجد وأحاذر. And you read it 7 times. You put your hand in what? The place that you have the pain, and you say, أعوذ بعزة الله وقدرته من شر ما أجد وأحاذر. So you can read in yourself, no problem. But to ask,